Officially day 2 here in Goa, having a morning coffee. I'm gonna go and have some breakfast at Warsaw somewhere. And then let's see what the day has unfolded.
Phew, barely managed to reach Warsaw just before we reached. It had started to rain so heavily. So yeah, this is the place that we have chosen for breakfast, and I'll be letting you guys know what I eat for breakfast as well.
So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, for breakfast we had a plain dosa, idli and vada, masala dosa and some Goan pav. Oh yeah.
We just came back from having a great lunch at
Varsha Pure Veg Restaurant.
Yeah, that place. So right now what the plan is that we're going to be chilling for some time, and then we're going to head out and play some TT at the clubhouse, which is at this building. So we are living over here. This is the D block and that is the A block or something. There's the swimming pool as well as the TT and gym, everything's over there. So we're gonna do some swimming, we're gonna do play some TT, and then we're gonna come back and rest for some time and then head back out to the beach. We're planning on going to the Kalangut beach or Anjuna beach. We're planning to go to the Anjuna beach. Anjuna beach also has the famous restaurant Brittios, so we're planning to have some lunch at Brittios and then we're gonna head back down here and let's see what the day unfolds for us. I got out of the zone there. Okay guys and girls, we've just reached the Baga beach. As you can already see, pretty nice little boat over there at the right side corner, and the beach is pretty much crowded because it's a popular beach. Nevertheless, we are going to be enjoying our time here at the beach, and then we will be heading out to have some lunch at Brittios. So this is what Brittios looks like from the inside. It was very very crowded, and yeah, the shack is very popular in Goa. Deciding about what should we order for lunch, but as soon as we do, I'll let you guys know. For starters, we have just ordered the lobster. It looks pretty delicious, and it was. The sauces, the rice, and even the salad, all were delicious. Just amazing. So we just had a delicious lunch at Baga Beach at Brittios. You guys definitely must come here to Brittios when they are coming to Baga Beach. Also, what did we have? We had some lobster and we had two fried rice and butter chicken and the cheesecake. Oh my god, it was just 5-1 perfect. You guys have to try the cheesecake. Just come here for the cheesecake. I bet you won't regret it. So actually the Baga beach is right over there if you can see, but it was pretty crowded and then we just wanted our own secluded area. So we came over here and you can see there's a Baga beach boat over here, which is pretty neat. Like Hollywood type, and yeah, the time lapses that you saw and stuff like that were taken right from there, that spot. So yeah, now the plan is that we'll be heading back to the apartment, and then we'll it's around 5 o'clock right now, so we'll be heading back to the apartment, and then I have to do some gymming, and we are going to swim and stuff like that. I'll keep you guys updated. Till then, bye bye.
We spent more time at the beach and then we went back to our apartment. We did some swimming, we did some gymming, and then we were pretty hungry, so we ordered some food. We ate noodles and chicken lollipop and watched a movie while at it. So yeah, that is how we spent our second night in Goa. Hope you enjoyed this video guys, I'll catch you in the next one. Anything you want is yours. I'll have you living life like you should.